So if you do worship in this one night, it is better than doing worship for your full life. And further it says that this is the night when the angel... Baby, you can call me a superman.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Fanny Lungu back with another reaction video. If you're new to this channel, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course do not forget to subscribe. Like I said, my name is Fanny Lungu, and on this channel we post reaction videos. So if you guys want us to react to something, give us a link in the comment section or leave us a title to something that you want us to react to, and we'll actually do it for you guys, so long as it doesn't harm the next person or is not offensive to the next person. A big shout out to everyone that's been supporting us so far on this channel. You guys are the best. We're almost at 15,000. I'm sure by the time I'll be posting this or something, we should have hit 15,000 or something. I'm not sure. But otherwise, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching. Thank you for giving us something to react to. Thank you for just interacting with us. Thank you for encouraging us. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. Thank you very much. And I hope you guys are alright. May you stay blessed, and I wish you good health. Other than reactions, we put a second YouTube channel called Fanny and Jessie 2.0, and you can just head there and check out the interesting vlogs that we've dropped. If you want to see something on that channel as well, feel free to let us know there and we'll actually do it for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe both on this channel and the other channel. You can find us on Patreon, we're called Fanny and Jessie, and you can feel free to become a member. And yeah, we also have a podcast. You can find us on Podbean or iTunes, Diving In with Fanny and Jessie. Another thing, you can also find us on social media, on Facebook and Instagram as Fanny and Jessie 2.0. And like I said, in one of my videos, I started a new blog where I want to be posting something every morning, but I haven't yet started posting, but you guys can just check it out. I'll link it in the description box below with other things that I've mentioned. So today, as you can tell from the title, I'll be reacting to the significance of Layla something, I can't pronounce that, but by Dr. Zaki Naik. So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
What does Laylatul Qadr exactly mean, and what does it signify for the Muslims?
Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam, ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajmeen, amma ba'd. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani rajim, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Rabbi shali sadri, wa yassir li amri, wa ahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. The meaning of the word Laylatul Qadr: Layl means night, Qadr means decree, or power, or high esteem, or majesty. So Laylatul Qadr means night of power, or night of decree, or night of majesty, or night of high esteem. And as far as the virtues of Laylatul Qadr is concerned, it is one of the best nights in the month of Ramadan. Rather, it is the best night in the full year. And this was the night in which the Quran was revealed. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, in Surah Qadr, chapter number 97, verse number 1-5, Inna anzalnahu fi laylatul qadr wa ma adraka ma laylatul qadr laylatul qadr khayrun min alf shahr tanazzalul malaikatu wa ruhu fiha bi izni rabbihim min kulli amr salamun ya hatta matlul fajr, which means that indeed we have revealed this message, that is the Quran, in the night of power, in the night of decree. And what will explain to thee what is the night of power? The night of power is better than 1,000 months. Therein, the spirit and the angels, they descend with the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at every errand. Peace this until morn. So from this verse of the Quran, we come to know that this night of Laylatul Qadr, the night of power, the night of decree, is the best night in the full year. And this was the night in which the Quran was revealed. And further says that this night is of power, of majesty, of high esteem, and of dignity. And any good deed that is done in this night is better than what is done in 1,000 months. And if you divide 1,000 months by 12, it comes to more than 83 years. And that is much more than the average life of a human being. So if you do worship in this one night, it is better than doing worship for your full life. And further it says that this is the night when the angels and the spirit, they descend down with the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in this night, there is peace till morning. And further it's mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Dukhan, chapter number 44, verse number 3 and 4, that we have revealed the message, the glorious Quran, in this blessed night. And we warn you from the evil. And in it, we ordain what has been decreed. And this night, Laylatul Qadr, Qadr also means measurement. And it's mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Qamar, chapter number 54, verse number 49, that verily we have created all things in due proportion and measure. So Qadr also means somewhat like Taqdeer. It's a night of decree. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends down the decree, the Taqdeer, what is going to happen in the full year from this Laylatul Qadr to next Laylatul Qadr. That is the reason our beloved Prophet ﷺ said. It's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, in the book of superiority of Laylatul Qadr, hadith number 2014, that anyone who prays in the night of Qadr with faith and seeking Allah's reward, all his past sins will be forgiven. So these are the virtues of the night of Qadr.
Indeed, a wonderful night. And I pray and wish that we can all find that night this year, inshallah, during this blessed month of Ramadan.
First things first. Interesting video, by the way. So does this night only... When exactly is this night? And my second question is... I've even forgotten what my question was. But otherwise, my first question was, when exactly is this night? And my second question was, is this night only during Ramadan that when you do the right thing, like pray, whatever the case is, you're forgiven until the end of Ramadan or something? You guys let me know in the comment section below. Otherwise, thank you for the person that suggested this. You're the best, and thank you. So if there's anything like this that you guys want us to learn from or whatever the case is, let us know in the comment section below. I mean, react to. In the comment section below. Otherwise, thank you for suggesting this. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next reaction video.